Shiv, sir, from which batch?
I am from a batch of 2006.
2006.
Yeah.
So, sir, tell me something. How have you seen the evolution of IBS Mumbai till now?
So, you know, I don't know whether you guys are aware, you know, back in 2006, we used to be based out of Goregaon, right? So, I'm a pass out of that center. And, I mean, journey, I would say, one is IBS as a name has, you know, evolved over a period of time. And especially, when I'm IBS Mumbai pass out, and I don't mind saying that IBS Mumbai has been at the forefront of it. But having said that, IBS as a, you know, institution has been phenomenal over the last couple of years. And, you know, as when you say that an institution kind of, you know, there are two things that it brings to you. It gives you the knowledge which you want for the industry, and it gives you the platform to get into the industry. I mean, and IBS did fabulously on both sides for me, and good. I think I've done fairly well from that perspective, and I'm thanks to the faculty and the institution.
So, sir, how has the faculty role? I mean, how has the faculty played a role in your life in the career of IBS Mumbai?
No, so see, as a if I would talk about faculty, you know, all knowledge that I got from was, you know, thanks to the faculty here, and I, you know, I was just speaking to a colleague of mine who is from my batch, and he mentioned that, you know, back in those times, Preeti ma'am used to be there, and Hemant sir used to be there, but I think most of them other people have changed, and but you know, all thanks to them. The involvement of the faculty has been, you know, phenomenal. When you were going through the college, their availability to resolve issues, all those things have been wonderful.
One memory that you cherish?
One memory that I cherish, it's, I would not say a very good memory, but it actually was a very good experience. I mean, it was a very different experience, and kind of, you know, gave us that bonding with the institute and the faculty and everyone. I mean, I don't know whether a lot of people would remember, 2005, there was a very heavy rainfall in India, in Mumbai. This was 26th of July, and I remember we were in college at that point of time in Goregaon. And we had to cut short the college because roads were getting filled with water, and it so finally happened that we had to actually make a human chain to get out of that place. It was I mean, I'm not saying it's one of, but apart from that, I'm, there's more on personal front. But if I would talk about experience from an industry perspective, you know, the professors at that point of time gave us the opportunity to, you know, I actually did my internship with HDFC Bank at that point of time, and it was an experience which probably helped me get into the career, into the industry. So, I mean, that was one moment when I got selected for HDFC Bank. It was a very good moment, and then I joined HDFC Bank as a career start move.
Started your career, yeah, from HDFC. Thank you so much, sir, and have a good time.
Thank you so much, and all the best.
Thank you so much.